Soil is a combination of minerals, organic matter, water, and air. One half of the total volume of good quality soil is a mixture of humus, containing plentiful nutrients and disintegrated rocks. Soil is known as the bridge between life and the inanimate world. Plants and microorganisms carry nutrients and inorganic matter from soil and make them available to humans and animals. The growing food demands and agricultural revolution have put critical stress on farmlands, resulting in serious soil degradation. Soil degradation means that soil loses its productivity and function. It follows three routes. Chemical degradation, such as contamination by industrial activities, and nutrients imbalance by large-scale agriculture. Physical degradation, like compaction and land sealing by urbanization. Soil erosion, a naturally occurring process in all arable land, which involves the movement of rocks and minerals by agents like wind and water. However, human intervention accelerates the erosion processes and worsens the situation. From 1950 to 1990, our planet has lost one-third of all fertile soils. A vast amount of soil worldwide has been degraded. The degraded soil regions are mainly concentrated in densely inhabited areas. The remaining stable soil regions are mostly distributed in the sparsely populated areas. Severely degraded regions are those that involve heavy industrial agriculture, commercial forestry, and rapid urbanization. To conserve arable land, we have to implement effective measures to prevent them from degrading. Vegetation conservation and re-establishment of forest and wetland can prevent further erosion. Minimizing the application of agrochemicals and using biofertilizers can reduce the chemical degradation of soil. Soil can be protected by reducing the number of industrial-scale monoculture farms and switching to polyculture farms, such as agroforestry systems, which are a combination of agriculture and forestry. Healthy soil is the foundation of the planet and our survival.